He went right down the middle with his penalty. In that 1-0 win against Louisville. Fernandes looking for his fourth goal on the year, and he has it. Slots it right into the corner. Sparrow guesses the right way, but with that kind of placement, you are not stopping it. It's 2-0 Tampa Bay.
All right, I'll go. Othello Bob recognizes there's way too much space, takes him down, and then in steps Fernandes. His fourth on the season, back-to-back games from the spot.